My name is Catherine Radier. I'm a private radiologist and I work in a clinic doing a lot of musculoskeletal and osteoarticular pathology. When you make an examination, you never know what you're going to find. When we're reading CT case, it takes quite a long time to read all the bones and ribs because we have to check it during the examination. And very often, when I read my report, I go back to the ribs and the spine to check because I'm always afraid to miss something. So I do it twice. To check bones, I've never heard before of any application like that. It's very intuitive, this application. Certainly, I will be speeding up with the CT bone reading, because everything is done for me. All the vertebrae's number, all the ribs also, and I just have to read. I would like to use the single CT bone reading, especially when I'm looking for metastasis on onco cases, because on the first stage it's very important, like in breast cancer or prostate cancer also. So I will be very pleased to be able to use that application. The main thing is you feel confident in your diagnosis. The single CT bone reading surely will interest all radiologists. It will change our way of reading bones.